Do a little something. So let's give it a shot, see if it catches anything. Watch me hook this motherfucker on the first try. Well, I hooked a fish with a special swamp lure, so I don't think it's a channel cat. It's reeling too easy. Way too easy. Let's cast all the way out and just kind of ease it back in. Fishing like I'd fish in real life here, and I don't know how that's going to go.
You know what's funny? When everybody fishes from the bank, they try to get out to the middle of the lake, right? But when you're in a boat, you fish towards the land. That's what I tell my son, you ain't got to cast it way the fuck out of the middle. I said, fish sideways. Like where you're standing, cast out towards the other bank and go along the bank. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's the way I fish. I'm going to try the special lake lure.
I'm willing to try anything. Special swamp lure just keeps hooking, like, looks like them. Anything. Let me try a special lake lure. Hell, it's worth a shot. Yeah. See what I can catch here.
I caught a fish, but don't look like a ginormous one.
Now, if I get him close enough to see him and he's just I automatically just cut the line and start over. I'm gonna read some more online about this, dude. I wanna.
Well, it looks like a little bit bigger fish, but probably a 5 pound, 9 ounce fucking largemouth. Fuck a largemouth.
I'd like to just catch this motherfucker so we can get it and have it on YouTube. Everybody can see it. Do I have any viewers? I don't have any viewers. I can quit talking like I have 100 fucking viewers.
Big dork. I got one fighting pretty good. But I don't think it's it. This is a 5 pound, be pissed. It was some bitches fighting like crazy. What is it? Oh god. 5 pound, 5 ounce. Wonder if we gotta let us set. You know what? I'm gonna try something. Jesus Christ. It's getting old. Well, I tried just a regular lure. I didn't get nothing. Why would they leave the special spinner if, you know what I mean? If that's not what you're supposed to catch them on.
I don't know. Oh, by the way, Jason, we got another fish to catch, the northern pike. We got to do it through a different mission, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got to look that up. I don't really know if it's worth doing right now, because I want to catch this damn catfish. I want to be the first person to catch it, Jason. We're going to do it. Look, I'm fishing with a special lake lure. Come on.
So I did special fucking... special spinner, and I got a goddamn fucking
10 ounce
rock bass.
I got a 10 ounce fucking. I don't remember what fish it was. I forgot to look. Alright, I got something that's fighting a little bit, but not too hard. Not little fish. Yep, what is it? It is a largemouth to me, yep. How far up can I go?
Fucking little dinky ass fish.
That's all I'm catching, dog.
Fucking 1 pound, 4 ounce redfin tickler.
Jesus Christ. Nah, I ain't fighting hard enough to even be the channel cat. I'm just gonna reel through it. Hell, he ain't that big. Yep. Another fucking, I don't care.
Stinky ass fish. Red fan pickler.
Come on, this fucker's got. Alright, so let me try this. Right here. This is it.
Oh, a red fin pickler. No, this ain't a red. This is a.
I got another large
chin
mouth.
Pickler.
5 pounds, 11 ounces. I bet on it. Nope, 4 pounds, 6 ounces.
I haven't found one of them yet. Chin pickler. Jesus fucking. I'm even casting where that dude cast.
Waiting for a fish that fights a little harder. Jesus Christ. How do we look out there? Hell, I don't see no big fish in the whole place. Fuck yeah, I'm just gonna let him go. Alright. Okay, let's try this. See nothing but small fish in the water.
Yep, I know, man.
Of course, John Marston can't swim.
I tried swimming out to the little island. He couldn't handle that. Whoa! What do I got? I got something. Oh, that fucking small. Whatever I got, it's putting up a hell of a fight.
Gee, I'm sick of catching these little fish, bro.
Largemouth bass. Fucking 5.6. I'm fishing down by the catfish's head.
I'm fishing by his tail.
again.
Damn it. I'm gonna read online real quick. We gotta have overcast, Jason.
Sleep and then wake up and try it. I'll try that.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'd like to get out of here without fucking drowning to death. See if my horse will come over here and get me. I guess I could just fucking walk across right here like everybody else. I'm gonna sleep and wake up at night. I'm gonna try to hunt it. I'm gonna try to fish him at night. Jason, if I catch this fish, it's gonna be dope as hell. Not even gonna lie. I'm live on YouTube, so if I get him, it's gonna be documented for the whole world to see. Jason, you know there's a cheat code where you can change the weather, right? I think. I'm not sure. I heard there was, but I haven't really looked into it. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, oh boy.
What?
Oh, I just hooked something I thought was big, but it's like a little ass fish. I'm reeling him fast as hell now. I'm gonna look it up. Hey, why not? I can catch a motherfucker, I don't care. I'm reading an article. Jesus Christ. I just want to catch this fucking fish, bro. I was hoping maybe there'd be a cheat code to change it to overcast just to see if it works.
Fucking largemouth bass. God damn it. Hang on, Brett, back. Thank you. Was it her car? I didn't hear it.
So you already gone? She left? Your mom driving?
Yeah.
Have you seen her? June back with her?
No. She's hiding.
Oh well. Guess who's looking in here? Of course, it's probably our fault. Blame you, what's this?
You don't have to be God to take care of your kids.
That's what parents do.
And when I come talk